What's this?
What's what?
What's this?
It's a stick. Another stick.
No, what's this?
What the heck?
What is it, a rock? Sticking out of the water?
What is it?
See if I can zoom into it.
Oh my god.
Joey Slam.
Hello, 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 Godzilla. You're looking so good, so big, and so thick. We're gonna be doing a video with him very soon. Stay tuned for that. That's actually gonna be coming out sometime this week. So, guys, if you don't have your post notifications on, put them on. You're missing out. It's about to get crazy. And on top of that, we have the man, the myth, the legend, Tyson! There you go. There's the light. That was so anticlimactic. Look at that. Hey, buddy. How you doing? You miss us? Come out to play. Hey, come out? No? All right. A lot of you guys have been wondering what's been going on with my crayfish. They're here. I just have yet to successfully breed them. I want to try. I do, but I don't want them to attack and break each other apart. Usually the male just kills the females all the time when it comes to breeding. So I don't want to risk that right now. I've been trying every night and it just hasn't happened. So once that happens, I will be documenting that, and that will be pretty cool.
Then, of course, I have the little clan right here. They're doing good. They're doing well. Sorry for the noise. That's Godzilla. He needs a water change. But yeah, these guys are doing good. Hey, baby, hey, come over here. Hey, come on. Come on. Anyone? Oh, there he is. Hey. How's it going? Oh, you're growing. You're shedding and everything like that. How's it going? You guys are doing good? Good. Yeah, these guys are going to be getting an upgrade very soon. As well as I'm gonna be talking about them a little more in a future video, but this upgrade is gonna be sweet. Look at them, hey! How's it going? They're so cute and adorable. And I also have my little falcatas up here. It's nice and chilly. Oh, they actually came out to play. Hey, how goes it?
But look at Ninja, hey! How you doing, bro? Dude, you look so good. I have a video coming out with him very soon. He demolishes some awesome fish. It's gonna be sweet when you guys watch my attack, my hand and everything. You're doing good? Hey, buddy. Oh! Every time. Every freaking time. Let's turn this on here. Megamine, how you doing, bro? You doing good? Good. Yeah, I'm gonna figure out why there's so many bubbles in here. It's probably because of those things. But yeah, how you doing, buddy?
How's it going? How's it going, little man? You doing good?
Dude, I love this guy. This guy's great. He's gonna be getting a tank upgrade as well. It's gonna be cool. We're gonna be moving all of our animals upstairs down here. It's gonna be sweet. And of course, we're adding stuff here because Finn needs some extra company. If I can turn this on, what am I new? Here you go. Let me go. There you go. Hey, Finn, stop showing us your butt. Hello? How you doing? You doing good? Good. Now everything in the house is doing okay. It's kind of just cold outside. It's so chilly, like so chilly. And what's happening is that it's affecting the temperature of my water. Even though I have the most bomb heater of all time, everyone's chilling by the heater because it's so cold. It's pretty cold. The water's honestly about 76, which is not, it's cold for these fish because I usually keep them at 84. 85, nice and toasty, so their metabolism's going well and I can power feed them all the time. But yeah, they're chilling here. They're hiding under here because that's the heater, and that heater is a very powerful heater. It heats up this entire pond. It's roughly about 1800 gallons if I were to fill it above that that nipple right there. But yeah, pretty much. How we doing? Look, even Kitty's not even coming up because it's so cold. Anyone want to come up? Anyone? Tough crowd. Yeah, it's too cold for them to really like move around and come say hi and do anything, actually at all. I do gotta say though, I do not like the cold. Just because my fish don't act normal. They don't. They don't. You know, Kitty's usually here by now. She's like, nah, it ain't happening. It's just, it's too cold. Once it gets nice and hot, they're up and about. Unless I threw food in there, that's the only time they get triggered to move around. And even then, I don't really wanna do that because it's cold. And I want them to be able to metabolize that food. You can't really feed them that much if it's cold. And I don't want to mess up the parameters of the pond and yada, yada, yada. But we have our guys here. Turn this on. Turn this on. Turn that on. Turn that on. All right, we're good. How you doing, bro? You doing good? You look like you want to eat a big old goldfish. Comment below, guys, if you want to see a live feeding when it comes to the blob catfish, our ogre catfish, Shrek. It'd be pretty epic. These guys literally eat roughly about 6 inches. What's wrong with your lip, dude? You look like you've been around town with that thing on your lip. That's not looking so good, kid. You've been rubbing your face against the glass, I guess, huh? You look good. Nice and healthy, nice and fat. As well as we have our dude right here. He's doing good.
How you doing? Doing good? You want to eat too? Oh, he's so cute. I love you. He's amazing. Oh, dude, I love him. He's so personable.
Shout out to Wild World of Farley again for hooking me up with this amazing animal right here. Dude, this is so freaking awesome.
I love this guy. He's so epic.
Also, guys, I have space here. I have space, and I measured it out, and it looks like I have space for one more 15-gallon Fluval right here. So comment below if I should do that, and what should I put inside? Honestly, guys, I'm thinking about making another saltwater tank right here. Not too sure. I have a lot of space. There's gonna be a lot of space here as well, because now hurricane season's over, so therefore, I have enough time to build that pond that I wanted to build for that albino peacock bass as well. So I'm really, really excited about that. Can get rid of all that extra stuff. And I don't have to worry about any power outages or anything like that, because we're not encountering any storms. This guy's so cool. How you doing, bud? Look at him. Oh, yeah. What's this? Is this a leak or something? Do we have a leak? Hmm. Check that out. That's a lot of water. Anyways, guys, so everyone's doing great. They're all growing up, getting nice, big, and healthy. I'm thinking about adding some more fish in here as well. But, guys, I do want to talk about something that I encountered last time I was bow fishing. I went out there, met up with Wild World of Farley, and we had just started the day, and we found something insane. I just couldn't believe it. The things you find, I mean, I find some weird stuff when I'm out there fishing in the lakes. I just can't believe it. So here, check it out.
Where's it at, bro?
In this little bush?
Yeah, yeah.
Dude, I saw the coolest little adorable turtle.
He's moving, he's moving. He's moving.
Okay, get him. Scoop him up, scoop him up.
Did I get him?
I think so.
Come, my friend.
Wait.
I got him.
Yeah.
Yay!
Get the turtle. We got you. I got the turtle. He's right here.
He said, forget you.
Get the turtle. You need me to get the turtle.
You're right.
Look at this little guy.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Friend.
Guy.
Look at this little wood turtle.
Oh, he's so cute.
He's adorable. Look at this guy. How you doing, my friend?
I miss you, turtle.
Oh, you got me.
He's not even going to try to bite me or anything. He's so docile. I don't know the sex of this turtle, but look. He's so cute.
Adorable.
Little bycatch while we're bow fishing out here.
Try to get away.
Yeah, man.
Nice try.
There's a whole bunch of these little babies out here. If you put like chicken.
Yeah.
Like on a trap.
Oh my god, look at the nails on that.
Very long one.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's coming out. He's pissed now.
Oh boy.
Yeah. Should I touch this guy? He's just so cute. Like I was saying, guys, if you want to lay up like a nice trap, if you want to catch like cute little turtles like this and bring them home, you just lay a trap out there, put some like meat, and then you'll have a whole bunch of turtles in there. This is so cool. You can actually feel it. This comes out when he wants to come out. You want this as a pet or no?
Turtle soup?
Oh my god.
Are you just hungry?
Did you feed him, Fabian?
Gosh.
Oh my god. You're always hungry. You gotta make a decision now.
I don't have space for
Okay, bye bye. Have a good time.
I miss you, turtle.
Alright. Look at him coming out. Hold my hand, Farley.
I got you. Forever.
You can let go, Farley.
Alright.
What a moment.
Goodbye, my friend.
Bye.
Swim away. Bye bye. Have a good time.
Goodbye, my friend.
What's this?
What's what?
What's this?
A stick. Another stick.
No, what's this?
What the heck?
Is it a rock? Sticking out of the water?
What is it?
See if I can zoom into it.
Oh my god.
No.
I don't know if you're gonna wanna see this. Hold on, guys.
Is it a dog?
Hold on. Hold on. Someone disposed of an animal right here. I'm gonna take a look first. Guys, me and Farley gotta take a look
in here. Me and Farley? What are you talking about?
You're gonna cry with me. This is so sad.
That's not a dog. It's
Are you showing the viewers? You can't be showing the viewers yet.
It's a goat. Someone dumped a goat.
That's a bad job.
Oh my god. Farley! I'm about to push you.
It's some bad people.
Oh my god. This is so crazy.
What are you doing? This guy.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry.
This thing is toast.
What is wrong with people?
What are you doing? Just leave it alone.
Mm. Oh, oh my It's
probably gonna smell. I don't wanna smell that.
You don't wanna smell it?
Not at all.
No, we gotta check on see what happened to it.
That's a big boy.
This thing
that
is massive.
Baby.
We have a pet goat too. His name's, what did we name it again? Hershey?
Hershey?
It was Hershey, yeah. We got it from Blake's Exotic Emeralds. It's still over there. This guy is
close. Oh my god.
Dang. It's like its neck broke. Look. The neck is like broken.
Oh my god.
So I don't know if experienced some sort of animal abuse at all.
That sucks.
Or anything like that. Or maybe unfortunately just croaked. They just croaked. I don't know if this is a male or female. I think it's a male because of the horns.
You think someone dumped it in here or did it just drown or?
I have no idea. I have no idea. It could be animal abuse. It could be that, I mean, it died. This area is very known for having a lot of farm animals like this. Or it got loose and like Forley said, it drowned. It fell down. Could have fell down here, hit his head.
It's happened to me a couple times. I mean, it happens.
Fell down. He cracked his neck and that's it.
I mean, it doesn't look on his body. Do you see any
it doesn't look
marks
like it's been here
or...
for too long.
I mean, I see it on the back.
It's not like decomposing.
Forley, you want to help me get this thing out of the water?
Oh, no. Man.
Come on, man.
I mean, the only thing we can do is shoot it.
Poor
I'm not
baby.
Shooting this thing. It's already dead.
Exactly. Right. No harm done.
Come on.
Get down there, Forley.
It has such a stench to it.
Are you serious right now?
Hold on, guys. It's almost as bad as the tit.
Ew.
The tilapia. Sorry.
Joey vomit all.
Sorry. I guess we're not taking it up.
Sounds good to me.
Why do I always find something dead?
I don't know.
We found a dog a long time ago. Found raccoon in the same area. Now this. The thing with the raccoons, though, is the raccoons were actually killed like via pellet, like a pellet gun or a BB gun.
Yeah.
Aww.
I don't think someone killed this. I really think, I don't know what to think, to be honest.
I honestly think it just belonged to some owner around and they just dumped
it
here.
Is it edible still? You think it's still edible?
Heck no.
Come on,
Farley.
Dude, that thing's been in the water for a while, bro.
Poor
this
thing.
Is a sad moment when you're out here looking for a slice of dinner. Yo, I got a lot of fish to feed. I got a lot of fish to feed.
No,
this
not this
tragic.
Poor thing.
This is tragic. Like, imagine if that was our goat that Blake's Exotic Animal Ranch had in it.
I know. Man, this sucks.
I don't know, guys.
I mean, the pit bull you found was, like, burned alive.
Yeah, that pit bull was burned alive completely and hurt and completely abused. The neck was broken. It was whipped. Everything. It was terrible. All right. Well, I'm going to go ahead and call law enforcement for someone to at least pick this thing up so it doesn't stink up everything. I almost fell in. That was almost the end for me. I was almost cuddling with the goat. I think that's what happened, too. The goat probably came up and fell over, and that was it. This is so sad. Like, look around.
Neck is just snapped like that.
Where would it have come from? This one doesn't look like a farm at all. So
no.
Someone like, dropped it, or literally it escaped and fell.
Oh,
so like I said,
God.
Guys, I'm going to call law enforcement right now. See if we can get someone to pick up this animal. That's sad.
It's
always
terrible.
Sad to see like dead animals and stuff. We'll see you on the next one.